Hi guys, welcome back to Mr. Miserly's Cheapskate Skills.
Hi guys, welcome back to Mr. Miserly's Cheapskate Skills.
Hi guys, welcome back to Mr. Miserly's Cheapskate Skills.
Okay, so this is what's left of my front mudguard. Been searching high and low to find one of these, and I cannot find one. Well, I did find one, and it was green. It was about 45 quid, and I would have bought it, but somebody beat me to it. And I have not seen one before that, and I have not seen one since that. So what I'm going to try and do is repair this just to get it through the MOT or whatever, and hopefully I'll find one in the future, or I might repair it that well that I don't need another one, or it might just end up in my fail videos, which are coming soon. So, let's see if we can't do this. These are just staples. I want to try and stitch it back together with. As far as I can go, that piece is missing, but it is actually solid as a rock. I know most people would have just thrown this away, well I probably would have, but the main reason I've tried to repair it is because when the bracket is on, you can't even see anything. These bits will be inside the forks. And all the rest of it is covered by the top plate. So, job done. Perfect. Now then, my jigsaw. Down there should be a grub screw. And it's come loose and fallen out. And I've lost it, so my blade is all loose and crap. So what I'm going to do is make a new grub screw.